As students and teachers get ready to go back to school virtually, they're still in much need of supplies. So in Baltimore County, the Education Foundation has opened 3 exchangeries where teachers can get everything they need, as well as their students, from pens and markers to backpacks and more. So this all runs on donations, and right now there are 2 ways to help out. You can drop off supplies the next time you're at the Towson Town Center or at Smith Jewelers right in Timonium.